지요which is Ram Buddha Chinnamsiva. I purposely committed this mistake because your teachers would have told you that irrespective of the day you meet a person, you should always say good morning, which is wrong. Depending on the time that you meet a person, if you are meeting a person in the morning, you say morning before noon, that's before 12. If you are meeting a person after 12, you are saying good afternoon. And if you are meeting a person after 5 p.m., you would be saying good evening. And good night has the meaning of goodbye. The enthusiastic students of historic place who have come with lots of interest to understand why there is something called Telangana IT Forum and how is it related to learning of English language skills. After the class of Gauranilu Vasanya Aligiri Garu, I thought my class would be a redundant one, a duplication of what he would have told you. I would first of all like to ask you if you want me to speak English or Telugu. And this kind of English and the pace I maintain would certainly be giving you another pronunciation which is mispronounced mostly as Dayas. There is nothing called Dayas in English, it is Days. Have given you lots of hopes about what this IT forum, Information Technology Forum, related to prestigious places of education, Indian Institute of Technologies. They have been recruited by Google, working for Microsoft, working for IBM, working for other software companies, came forward to understand the plight of the students getting educated in the rural areas of Telangana. And they also felt the pinch of being ostracized by their Andhra counterparts. Even in the places where they are working, they are not treated equally. Though they are the products of prestigious places like Indian Institute of Technology, Indian Institute of Information Technology, RECs, once they Andhra colleagues come to know that they are not from Andhra, they are being sidelined and given a stepmotherly attitude, stepmotherly treatment. They have conducted a brainstorming session amongst themselves, got in touch with similarly thinking people across the world and started meeting and discussing as to how they can contribute to those who are getting educated in the rural areas of Telangana. And what is the skill set required? What are the skills the students of rural Telangana need in order to get posted in places like that? So that they would also have a career, they would also contribute to the development of their own places of birth as well as their own families. This is the background that has given rise to the plantation of today's afternoon program, IT and the nexus between IT-enabled services and English language. My responsibility, my part of this afternoon's gathering is to give you how difficult or easy it is for us to learn English language. Shorter ways of learning English language. As Brother Pasha Mayagiri has just told you to go after grammar, but I Yadagiri understood about learning and teaching a language to what the material, methodology that we use in order to impart the skills of English language communication, and everything is in the laptop and the power is off.
Now we are this spirited. I would like to tell you like this. For Indians, two things are very important. Ihaloka, Paraloka. That is why when British come to a country, they are very important for Indians. You would be surprised to listen to the relation between cow and English language. Cow reaches the sea of milk and it is planted there on the shore waiting for the cow to come and help him swim across the river to sea and to reach the heaven. Another interesting and important in the Ihaloka, after the entry of the British into our country, is English language. That is why some pundits, some researchers find a interesting balance between having a cow and also having an English language, ability to speak English language. Now when we say like this, what are the benefits of learning English? Can any of you tell me the benefits of learning English language from you? Why? What are the benefits? One, it is the language of employment. Nowadays, those who can speak five sentences can get a job at least as a security person. Nowadays, those who can speak at least 10 sentences get a job in the front office to attend the calls. Those who can speak more than 20 sentences immediately get a job of a marketing executive, marketing person. And after being able to speak about 20-25 sentences, he will earn a job of 20,000 rupees. And with that, he will also get into a very good, rich alliance in the name of marriage. He gets a career, he gets a life. Therefore, researchers say that the cow and English language are important for Indians. Through English language, he can get a career and a life. And after the death, the cow can take him over to the heaven. Now, what are the ways of learning English language? Level, at the college level, everything is filled with grammar. But if you learn grammar alone without communication, there is a shift now from what Chinnaswari would have written in Balavyakaranam to what we think in terms of teaching, in terms of imparting, in terms of making you understand what it means to be communicating in a language. It could be mother tongue or the other tongue. Mother tongue and the other tongue. Mother tongue is our mother's tongue, and the other tongue that comes handy because of historical reasons, because of the employment reasons, because of the explosion of information technology in the heart of Hyderabad, you would see that other tongue being English. Tell me, English language. What is it? We have acquired it. We acquired as naturally as a plant grows leaves. We did not put efforts of attending the classes to learn our mother tongue. We did not buy a textbook to learn your mother tongue. We did not buy a notebook to learn our mother tongue. But we bought a textbook, we bought a supplementary reader, we bought a workbook 1, workbook 2, notebook 1, notebook 2, class teacher, home teacher, tuition teacher, exams, 5th class, 6th class, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, intermediate, degree, what is your name? Still ask, don't understand even a simple question like, what is your name? You understand, but you don't know how to answer. That is, nowadays therefore, there is a shift of teaching language through grammar. From there, we moved away to teach complete communication without ever trying to understand whether there is is or am or are, but you should say after I only am. Don't ask questions.